that Elsa's hair is looking so pretty.
That was next.
Okay, now I'm going to take another one and I'm going to take it off here. And just to make sure, it is number 7. And then we take number 7 and we just stick it on Elsa's head.
It's number...
Now we're just going to... Let's see how pretty Elsa's hair is already looking with the yellow jewels on it. So we're going to put some more on.